Yes, so Minister of Niger Delta Affairs, Senator Godswill Akpabio, don't deny the pipeline bombing allegation where they leveled against from the immediate past acting managing director of the Niger Delta Development Commission, NDDC, and Dr. Gbene Joy Nunye. And Nunye Yan say Akpabio being authorized the bombing of pipelines or the Niger Delta region for the country to remove her sake of she no gree do waiting in want. And when they react to the allegation for TV interview, Akpabio Samayan say, make Nunye make she go hospital, make she take injection so that she go relax her body well, and say she don't colo for her temper. And Akpabio still Samayan say on top of claim for temper and say it's supposed they confirmed from her four ex-husbands. Say make them ask the men about Nunye temper. And yes, so to join us discuss this matter, na Ekwe Okodua, will be management consultant for Inside Abuja. Okodua, I would hail you this evening.
I hail you now.
Thank you so much that you join us. Thank you so much. And how you they see this matter between Joy Nunye and Senator Godswill Akpabio?
See, the thing just tire me for body. Because I don't understand why at this time and age, people go, they talk about professional problem or allegation. The next thing that to bring woman sexuality or woman personal issue into professional problem. I see the video where Akpabio do.
Okay.
And they lay accusation on top of you. Instead of you to talk about what has been laid down as allegation and defend yourself, you go, they talk about how the woman get four husbands, how she get anger problem, make them call the husbands, make them interview them. Now that won't be the problem. Now that won't be the issue. They say you suppose one or two things. You do this one, you do this one. Instead of you to talk about that matter, you go to talk about the woman's personal life to discredit her and make her look bad. Because clearly, now those kinds of things, where don't they fixated on the men in our country? That's they know, say definitely, if you talk about that kind of matter, anything will concern woman, they're very alert.
Okay.
They go say, she's very irresponsible. That's the next thing are to discredit her. Gone are those days. Gone are those days. If person tell you, say, you don't mess up, or you know they do well for your office, the next thing what you're supposed to do, now to defend yourself.
That's true.
Defend yourself and leave her profession, her personal life out of it. That is what. That is why we are here. We know what they do things where they happen since 1970 or 1980. We see they do it for 2020.
True. So, Echo. What did they always mean when it be say, women with the top position inside Rio Bodo, one way or the other, they must get one problem or the other, one accusation or the other, to take remove them from office. You they see this matter saying that the same thing with Shelley?
Yes, so I don't see say every time we woman they up there, they go always bring them say either she be a shower or she sleep her way down there, up there, or make she get that position. Or the next thing, make them discredit her, talk about her life. Or whether she been they follow this man or this other man. Why we see they do that kind of thing at this jet age? If na man where they that position, they no go talk that kind of thing. Is they very okay? But because say na woman, and because they no say the men, they are wired in such a way where if you talk that kind of thing, they go say, hey, leave her. Na shawo, she be prostitutes. Four men no go fit keep her for house. That now why she dey outburst. She dey show herself and all. They no say if they definitely bring that angle, it go sit into our people their head, and it's very unfortunate. They're very unfortunate.
Okay,
but the people where they.
Would they still say na attack nine then use some of this matter? So how we will contact know from the woman's side and the man's side, who they talk through and who they talk through? Because everything just be like say, this one they attack this one they use this badness, attack this one. So last, what do you think say or who you think say we supposed to believe?
Well, my opinion though, I think we need to believe the woman. You know why? Because she did back everything with documents.
Okay.
She did show us documents to say you can take this document and go and check and make you go check to see whether waiting at the talk not true. The man, on the other hand, instead of him to defend himself and to bring documents or bring evidences to back anything when he won't talk, he go leave that matter, go they talk another one where no concern any of us for Nigeria. When they concern us with the woman, with the woman husbands then.
Okay.
Now then they lead the NDDC, he concern us.
Thank you so much, Echo, for all this bonga information where you summer inside our bonga news.
Thank you very much.
You correct. Thank you so much. I make you get a bonga evening.
No problem. Thank you. Have a good evening.